got our skin butt welded on, attached to this whole front section. I ended up doing from the outside. From about here on, I was able to get on the inside, and then I just had to patch up. I had a little bit of an edge that I could see. Anyways, so that's it. Minimal warpage, just a little bit wavy, but I'm gonna tap and hammer and dolly, and I'm gonna grind this face off, and then I'll have a nice flat face to work.